Governor Tony Evers has announced he is endorsing someone for president. Evers will be endorsing former Vice President and Democratic candidate Joe Biden. In a statement, Evers said, "The challenges our country faces demand a president who not only understands the issues facing everyday Wisconsinites and Americans, but who will lead us with kindness, respect, and compassion. That leader is Joe Biden," end quote.